Hello, I'm Story Gilmore, for those of you that don't know me, and these are my wonderful students. So will you please introduce yourselves and set your position?
So I'm Daniel, I'm the student body president.
My name is Princess, I'm the ASPRC Chief Justice.
Hi, my name is Floyd, and I work as a student senator.
So we wanted to make a really short video to tell you a little bit about Advocacy Day that we went down to the Capitol on the 25th of January, and we were accompanied by Dr. Johnson, the president. So the point of the day is that the students were involved in direct conversations with legislators regarding issues that matter to them. And so we had appointments and one-on-one meetings, and I would love for you to get to hear some of the impacts that that had on our students. So if you guys could each say something that was really enjoyable about the day down in Olympia with our legislators.
All right. So for me, I think it was an awesome experience in general, being able to meet them and finding out that, you know, they're willing to hear us out and willing to hear student issues, and I think that's a really important thing because we're part of a community.
Yeah, for me, what was really interesting is that we went over there and we had the opportunity to meet with our senators and representatives, like direct contact and direct connections. So we were able to express our concerns and they were able to give us some listening ideas, so that was really awesome.
Yeah, and at, I'm an international student, and the most impressive for me is that I can have my opportunity to speak my voice. It's not impossible in China. You can just write letters, and which will never be read by the leaders. But in America, you can just talk to someone who does matter face to face and speak what's your opinion. That's awesome.
Awesome. Great, thank you. And so hearing what was enjoyable for you, can we also get the flip side? And can you tell us something that was maybe difficult or uncomfortable or something that you didn't enjoy about being in Olympia that day?
Okay, so first and foremost, it was wet. That was one thing I didn't enjoy because I'm not used to wet weather. But in life, I just feel there are times you meet people who sometimes might not share the same beliefs as you. So that was something that didn't go well because we met other people who, yeah, I'll go with what you're saying. And some people will be like, I opposed to that. I don't support this one. But that was just part of life, getting to know that whatever you do, people, not everyone is going to support everything you believe or everything you advocate for.
And I agree with that, actually, and I think the fact that people don't agree, that's kind of like where you, your skills of having to negotiate come along, and that's like you have to compromise with them, like, hey, how can we work together to like get both of our ideas into something? And aside from all of that, I think the thing that was hard was the fact that it was tiring to have to like wait for like 45 minutes or an hour to see one representative to the next. So, yeah.
How about you, Floyd? Anything you'd like to add to that?
Yeah, my opinion is so easy. Do remember wear your suit when you next time get into the capital city.
Okay.
Another thing, we had to move from one office to another, walk from one building to another. That was also a challenge too.
Yeah. So just one final question for you guys. Do you think that any other school had their college president with them in their meetings that day?
No, I don't
know.
So.
We are the only lucky boy. Our president coming with us. Yeah, but I'm so lucky.
And I think that's awesome, the fact that President Johnson came with us, because then it shows that we have the support, like the college is supporting our issues, and it also helps the fact that she was there helping us when it was hard for us to articulate our issues. So.
And I was really impressed when President Johnson accepted our request to come over with us, because her presence with us was like a strong support. With her presence, we were able to get over some of our fears and some of our challenges, because we felt we have someone who has our back and someone who is going to help us if we are not taking the right path.
Did you have something you wanted to add?
No.
Okay. Awesome. Great. So thank you so much. We hope that this was informative and that this helps you see a little bit about what we do with our students and how we represent the college when we go out as a team. And if you have any questions or you want to find out how to get more involved with us, please don't hesitate to call or email myself or any of these students. Daniel, Princess, and Floyd are in the email directory. So thanks.
Thank you.
Bye.